A new Arizona state law enacted by Arizona Governor Jan Brewer states that all illegal immigrants in her state will be subject to a $500 fine and 6 months in prison. She has stated that this law is in response to the federal government's neglect to enforce illegal immigration laws. Do you think illegal immigration should be a top issue of concern for the federal government at this moment in time?
Well, I think immigration is a key issue that needs to be addressed holistically and not in isolation. So I think it should be looked at holistically. I think it needs to be looked at practically as far as, you know, what is kind of America's position, what kind of makes you illegal versus legal, what's kind of the long-term ramifications. You've got safety issues, you have border issues. You also have the families of illegal immigrants. So how do you maintain families? In other words, we need to have a clear, consistent policy regarding immigration that's not two-faced, where we might want the labor but not willing to support the family. I don't think we should have it both ways. I think we need to be supportive of people, of human beings, to figure out what's best for the country.
So, do you think Brewer's calling out of the national government is needed, or does it cause an unnecessary divide within our country?
Well, to be honest, I haven't read it enough to really feel well-versed to make a comment on it.
I can certainly understand that. One thing that it did talk about is how business owners will be liable, so to say, for having illegal immigrants employed. Do you think that these business owners should be 100% accountable for making sure their employees are legal citizens? And if so, do you think that the business owners should be subject to their businesses being taken away if they intentionally or even in neglect have illegal aliens employed?
I think people need to follow the law. They need to be law-abiding citizens.
So, is this penalty too strict? If they don't go by, if they do not follow the law, is the penalty of having their business taken away too soon?
Well, I want everybody should get due process, so I think it needs to be looked on a case-by-case basis.
A new Arizona state law enacted by Arizona Governor Jan Brewer states that all illegal immigrants in her state will be subject to a $500 fine and 6 months in prison. She stated that this law is in response to the federal government's neglect to enforce illegal immigration laws. Do you think illegal immigration should be a top issue of concern for the federal government at this time?
I think it definitely is a concern. I don't know about right at this time exactly. I think that that's not something that we really need to worry about. I think the economy and the state of the economy right now is something that needs to be a major concern before we start taking that into consideration. But I definitely think it's something that we need to think about in the future.
Do you think that Brewer's calling out of the national government is needed or unnecessarily divisive for our country?
I think it's some, like I said, at some points, I think it's needed, because I think it is something that we do need to address at some point, but like I said, maybe not at this time. I think there are some bigger issues that we need to talk about.
Arizona Governor Jan Brewer states that all illegal immigrants in her state will be subject to a $500 fine and 6 months in prison. She has stated that this law is in response to the federal government's neglect to enforce illegal immigration laws. Do you think illegal immigration should be a top issue of concern for the federal government at this moment?
I do believe that illegal immigration is a huge deal and that it should be the utmost concern right now.
Do you think that Brewer's calling out of the national government is needed or unnecessarily divisive for our country?
I think it's needed.
Does Barack Obama's push for amnesty alarm you?
I don't know what amnesty means.
Barack Obama has pushed that the illegal immigrants have kind of have freedom from this punishment. I guess what I'm saying is that the federal government has been doing a pretty poor job of enforcing the laws in place.
Okay, yeah, it does alarm me because we need the jobs.
Should business owners be held 100% accountable for making sure their employees are legal citizens?
Yes, absolutely.
Should business owners be subject to their businesses being taken if they employ illegal aliens intentionally or even in neglect? Should business owners be subject to their businesses being taken away even if they do this in neglect?
Absolutely, they should be checking up on them.
Okay. What do you believe should be a sufficient penalty for someone who came into your house and took things without your permission?
Jail time, for sure.
Should this same penalty be enforced on those that in our country illegally?
Absolutely, if not even harsher.
All right, thank you for your time.